Hello, let's dive right into this tutorial on Mavic Air 2 firmware updates. For a better flying experience, we recommend you update to the latest firmware. In this video, we'll show you how to update the firmware with both the DJI Fly app and DJI Assistant 2. Make sure your drone's battery level is more than 40% of the total power before updating the firmware. Let's get started. To update using the DJI Fly app, power on the aircraft and remote controller. Make sure the remote controller has been linked to the aircraft. Next, make sure your smartphone is connected to Wi-Fi. The DJI Fly app will check for new firmware updates automatically. Pretty nifty, huh? After the prompt for a new update appears, tap Start Update. Do not power off the device or exit the app during the update. After the update is finished, the aircraft will restart automatically. And there you have it. You have successfully updated the firmware. Next up, we're going to go over updating the aircraft and remote controller separately with DJI Assistant 2. Power on your aircraft and connect it to your computer with a USB cable. Launch DJI Assistant 2. Log into your DJI account and select the connected device. Tap Firmware Update from the menu on the left side. Wait until the firmware list is shown on the screen. Select the latest firmware version and then tap Upgrade. Do not power off the aircraft, exit DJI Assistant 2, or disconnect from the internet during the update. After the update is finished, the aircraft will restart automatically. For the remote controller, the steps are quite similar. Power it on, then connect the remote controller to your computer with a USB cable. Select the connected device and the latest firmware version to start. Remember not to power off the aircraft, exit DJI Assistant 2, or disconnect from Wi-Fi during the update. And that's it. Thanks for watching Mavic Air 2 tutorials. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.